part 6, and let's just get on with this story. I'm gonna be talking less from now onwards because I want to actually complete the story and be done with this and focus, and only then focus on the side quest. We'll just see what comes along.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Welcome to Golden Key. Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
You guys ready to set sail? Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
It's bedtime.
King's Glaive.
Thank you.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is? Insomnia. False. What? Just your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As Treaty Room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia...
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies. If only...
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
Yeah. Okay. A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith.
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitech infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty. Up ahead!
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
There they are. Wanna take them out?
Oh yeah. Those scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treaty to protect them.
Just for you.
Get him down!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Stay down.
They keep coming from.
Can't imagine what it's like inside.
We should seek a vantage point. The hill.
Empty humanoid soldiers, soulless, merciless.
Gladio!
Oh, nice.
As the ceasefire discussions between the two nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced
dead. Keep it on. Don't bother!
So, you made it.
The hell's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king, it's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
King. don't suppose the Crown's Guard is still active?
I would count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Nocht won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
No going back. Let's go.
Hey.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Papa.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still 1 second since he heard y'all were coming.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucis got dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Huh.
Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
Huh.
Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better, give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you. Y'all just sit tight while I do my tinkering. Here she is. Try her out and let me know what you think. Never seen one of these before. Crown City whip, with a bit of tinkering, you round up enough parts, y'all come straight back here.
Okay, let's check out that blade. Dreamlands. What's that?
Oh, well, if it ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just an old Sid.
Sid?
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work. Don't matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could.
Huh.
Sid's friends, was it? Want to help out with some varmints? Make sure you're eating right.
Another? Test from the old man.
He sure is hard on us.
I think he's worried about us.
He wants us to prove that we can make it out here.
They will have sealed off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed.
Yep.
Merely a question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
Alright, I don't want to bump into any of those daemons and iron giants, so I'm gonna go sleep.
Next thing I need now.
Well,
eyes peeled, mouth closed.
That's crossing the line.
My hair slipped.
Onward.
Yep.
Shall we camp here?
It's bedtime.
Huh.
Master Sid. Trouble you a moment, Noct?
Yeah?
I could use your help in the morning.
Me and mornings don't usually get along.
Might if you help me make breakfast.
Most important meal.
Well then, tomorrow it is. Key is to let the pot simmer without ever letting it burn.
How do I do that?
A few stirs here and there should suffice. When's the last time you cooked anything?
Too long ago to remember.
Back when you were a part-time cook.
Sounds right. But even back then, I was pretty much just winging it.
Hardly what I'd call cooking, I imagine.
Just what normal people would.
Well, let's see how things are stewing. Could use just a touch longer to thicken. If you don't mind stirring.
Not at all, if you don't mind telling me what this cooking class is all about.
No. I was only hoping to have a fireside chat. See what's got you stewing.
So you cooked up this little pretense. All these years. Never stopped worrying about me.
My royal duty, per His Majesty.
Your hobby.
Now then, time for the taste test. Not bad for your first try. Why not take a taste?
It's good, but I've had better.
Could have benefited from a bit more stirring.
Yep. Gotta hand it to you. You sure know your stuff.
You lot give me plenty of practice.
We'd starve without you.
How did you fancy returning to the stove?
Can't complain. It's not so bad every once in a while. Just not first thing in the morning.
No, no. The world at dawn is full of wonders.
Yeah, can't wait to marvel at them all.
Dawn tomorrow?
I'll marvel at my own pace.
You were a big help.
Yeah, I'm good like that.
Right.
Hello?
Thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dino.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
Right. I'm gonna show you something cool. What's this?
Want some?
Yeah. Wow. Wow, didn't know you could switch into a shield like that. Anyway, that was actually the charge attack that all broadswords could do. And it works by hitting the enemy with one attack first and then tilting your analog sticks to that direction without letting it go. Alright, so let's see. Alright, let's go into the bard and see what can I increase. Okay. Now, be done with this and I go see Otto, was it? I have no idea what his name was. This is where the bandersnatch will be. Holy shit, the bandersnatch is there.
No kidding aside, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
Nah, it's cool. Let's go.
All kidding aside, I hate you.
Level 38, let's not do this.
Knocked! Overhead!
Ah, crap, but no.
Time to show you what I can really do!
I only had a gill for every time you said that.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through.
One. I'll circle around. The game is up.
None the worse for us. Yeah.
Bring on the next one.
I have no idea how to do a link strike.
Imagine just what Taco ordered.
Yeah, took care of that pretty quickly.
Not much of a job after all.
He went easy on us. Let's deliver this as a show of thanks.
All right, let's take this guy out. Oh, so that's why the ship was there.
Enough talk. Time for some action.
What the hell just happened? Alright, let's finish this quest.
What can I do you for? Y'all take care now. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Y'all went and got what I asked for.
Too easily. I thought Sid told you to give us work.
Yeah, well, I guess I went a little soft on you. I'll be sure to give you more of a challenge next time. How's about that? Anywho, I appreciate your help. Here's a little care package. Should make for good eating.
Yeah.
Did he give you some food?
He said it makes good eating.
All right, I'll cook it up at our next camp.
Now that's a plan.
What the hell? I'm gonna proceed the story for now. So normally I would do all these side quests, but right now at this moment I feel like because there's just way too many side quests, I'm just gonna control myself and proceed the story. Oh, and that being said, I've noticed that not many people actually know about the broadsword charge attack, so I'll put that in the link. I'll put it in the description on how to actually do it, like how I said it just a moment ago, just in case. Wow. That is.
This must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Alright, I'm gonna end this playthrough here. And continue with the next one. So, till then, do comment, like, subscribe, and share. Till the next playthrough.